Hello guys, I'm Advocate Kiarawat from Lexis & Company. Today I'm going to talk about criminal conspiracy under Section 120 of IPC. As you all know that the 120 IPC is very common nowadays. So that is criminal conspiracy. Now, conspiracy means a combination of two or more persons, as we all know, for unlawful purposes. It is an agreement between two or more persons to commit an illegal act or unlawful act. Conspiracy is substantive offense under the Indian Penal Code 1860. Generally, the accused is charged with the offenses of criminal conspiracy along with a charge of some other substantive offenses under the IPC as well. So, for example, Section 34, which is common intention. So, I would like to give you a brief about Section 120 of the IPC. So, 120 of IPC defines the conspiracy as an agreement of two or more persons towards an illegal act. Now, there are some ingredients of criminal conspiracy. Number one, the act should be illegal, an act that is not legal or illegal by means. Now, Section 43 of the IPC defines the term illegal as everything that is offense or is prohibited by law or furnishes grounds of civil actions. Now, what are the essentials of criminal conspiracy? The essentials of this section can be defined. There should be an agreement between two or more persons. There must be an agreement between two or more persons if the conspirator commits several offenses in accordance with the criminal conspiracy. All of them shall be liable for the offense. For example, there are a group of five people and one plans that what to do and the other plans like how to execute that plan. There are all, then we will consider all those five members into the criminal conspiracy. 120 will be charged against each of the persons who were involved in that offense. So this is what criminal conspiracy is all about and the ingredients of criminal conspiracy. Further, I have also given one example so that you would not be have any doubt regarding criminal conspiracy. I hope you are clear with the video. Still, you have any doubt regarding criminal conspiracy and the ingredients of criminal conspiracy and in what cases criminal conspiracy can be imposed on a person, do let me know in my comment section. I'll clear up all your doubts and resolve all your queries to my best. I will see you guys super soon in my next video. Till then, take care of yourself. Stay safe, stay healthy.